Welcome to Iowa, where wind turbines rule the land. And in the town of Esterville, there is a wind program dishing out some of the best wind technicians in the country.
I'm Joel Caulfield, and I'm here with my dad, Jim Caulfield.
We are students at Iowa Lakes Community College, and we're studying to be wind turbine technicians.
This is Iowa Lakes Community College, a school that offers an intensive two-year program in applied science in wind turbine technology. Jim and his son Joel are students who enter the program together.
A wind technician is somebody who would actually work on the wind turbine to make sure that it is being serviced properly, and if it breaks down, actually be able to repair it.
You just basically take a variations of different electrical theory classes, all the way up to advanced level stuff of actual wiring up circuits and advanced programming of computers.
Wind turbine is actually big pieces of equipment that carry a lot of risk, and that's why they are ingraining in us everything we need to know so that when we're up there, we know how to handle every situation we can deal with.
When you're going out to the turbine for the first time, you're very anxious and nervous because you're going at a height that you've never been to before. I mean, there's a lot of fall potential that could happen.
To elaborate on what Joel was saying, it's serious stuff that you don't take lightly at all.
When you get to the top, you just start to get more of an excitement over fear and exhaustion because now you're up there than the cell itself. So it's actually kind of cool to see a working turbine in first action.
For Jim and Joel, going back to school was a no-brainer. Jim left the trucking industry after 26 years to follow his passion in renewable energy. And his son Joel wanted to travel the world and work with his hands. So enrolling in the wind program at the same time, while unconventional, ended up working out perfectly.
We can bounce off each other for ideas and stuff like that, help each other with like homework. So it kind of gave us an opportunity to grow better.
There's a lot of things that I'm still scratching my head on, and you know, he'll just come by and it's like, well, you got to do this. You got to do, how the heck do you know that? How the heck do you know? But he does, he gets it. It's actually a great feeling knowing that I have a chance to, you know, pursue a career in something that I've been very passionate about. There are other people doing this, and it's worth it for anybody to go ahead and make that next leap.